everyone. I'm looking for Pandy. Oh, Pandy Paws, where are you? Do you see Pandy?
Hug attack!
Hi, Pandy.
I'm glad you're here. Everyone is waiting to play a game with you.
A game? Lead the way. Where is everybody, Pandy?
They're here! All the Gabby Cats are hiding in these boxes. The game is for you to guess from clues who is in each box.
Guess which Gabby Cat is in each box? I don't know if I can do it, but I'm going to give it a go.
Paw-some! Now close your eyes, count to five, and I'll hide in one of these boxes too. The clues are on top of each box.
Oh, meowsing. Okay, here goes. Count to five with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I love to bake, and every day is a sprinkle party. Oh, I know who this is. It's the Dollhouse Cupcake Cutie. It's Cakey.
You got it! Yay! Cakey's rooting for ya.
Thanks, Cakey. Garden magic comes naturally to me. Can you guess who's inside? I'm going to say it's Kitty Fairy.
That's me!
I like this game. Who's next? Music is my groove. I play lots of instruments, like the tuba and the xylo sofa. Shout out the answer with me. It's DJ Catnip.
All right. Yeah, Gabby.
Coodle up for this clue. I love reading and acting out all kinds of stories. But most of all, I love taking cat naps. Stories, naps, pillow cat. I love making crafts. My mama helps me make things sometimes. Do you think it's Pandy? Of course, it's Baby Box.
Doodles and doodads, I'm glad you got it right.
I like shiny things. You can't spell meow without me. Shiny like water. Do you think that's Meerkat?
I definitely don't like water. Whoops!
That's Cat Rat.
What gave it away?
Your voice. My world is full of bubbles, spa science, and shimmering sea scales. Now that's Meerkat.
Oh, I'm giving you a fishtail five.
Only two boxes left. Anywhere you want to go, I'll take you there. Beep, beep, meow, meow. Who do you think it is? Is it Carlita?
Vroom, vroom! You're almost at the finish line!
I like pickles, and Gabby is my best friend. Aw, Candy Paws.
Hug attack! Again! You got all of them right, Gabby.
That was an amazing game.
Thanks for playing our game with us, Gabby.
Thank you for playing, too. See you next time. Look, Pillow Cat is already asleep.
We all love a good cat nap.
Not me. Sleepovers are for staying up late with my friends.
Me too. Kitty cats, let's play a game.
Yay!
I have a game idea. I'll cover my eyes while everyone hides under the blankets. When I touch your blanket, tell me a clue about you and I'll guess who you are.
A guessing game. I'm revved up for that.
When I'm hidden, you'll never guess me.
I'll turn around and count to five. Will you count with me and help me guess? One.
Huh? Here we go.
Oh.
Two.
Think over here.
Three.
Oh, maybe here?
Four. Five. Found you. Now the question is, who?
Wiggly wiggly wig.
I know who always says that. Do you? It's DJ Catnip.
You know it.
Wiggly wiggly, wiggly wig. Okay, next one up. This one.
Put a pom-pom on it.
Who likes pom-poms? That's Baby Box.
Doodles and doodads. You're so good at this game.
Thanks, Baby Box. Okay, let's find out who's under this blanket.
Cakey's rooting for you to guess.
It's Cakey.
Oops, I said my name in the clue.
And who is this lump?
Hug Attack!
Someone who loves to hug attack? Let's say his name together. Pansy Paws!
Yup!
Aw, hi, Pandy. There are still a few more Gabby Cats. Like this one.
If you guess who I am, I'll give you a fishtail five.
I know who has a fishy tail. Do you? It's Meerkat.
That's me.
And who are you?
Whoa, the best at hiding. A covered cat. A master of disguise.
Do you know?
Hacha!
Oh, I know who it is. That's Cat Rat.
The one, the only, the Cat Rat. Hi! Can't spell hide without hi.
Hi, Cat Rat. And who is this?
Leaping lilies, it's me!
Leaping lilies. Lilies are flowers that grow in a garden. A fairy garden. Who could that be? Do you think she has fairy in her name? Like kitty fairy?
That is a flower-rific guess. There's another lump over there.
Okay, mystery guest, your turn.
Honk honk and vroom vroom.
Do you know who it is? I think it's Carlita.
Yep, you got it.
Is that everybody? I recognize that snore. Still taking a cat nap. Could it be Pillow Cat?
What? Did I sleep through the game?
Let's play again. This time I will be it.
Thanks for playing with us. Bye.
Hi, it's Kitty Fairy. This is a surprise game of telephone. The way you play is you listen to my story once and remember as much of it as you can. Gabby is going to tell the story to Pandy and tell him to keep going until everyone has heard and said the story. Then, they'll all meet up in my fairy garden at the end of the game to hear the final version of the story and hear how much it's changed. Ready?
What's that? Oh, boy. It's a kitty recorder. Ooh, I'm ready for the game of telephone story.
Here's the story. Once upon a time, there was a blue flower who decided to go on an adventure outside of the garden. They traveled all the way to the ocean to play in the sand and collect seashells. The end.
All right. Now, I need to find Pandy. Oh, Pandy Paws. Where are you? Have you seen Pandy?
Hug Attack!
Oh, Pandy. I have a story to tell you. It's for a game called Telephone.
Telephone?
I'm about to tell you a story, and then you have to remember it as much as possible and find someone else to tell it to.
Okay, let's hear it.
Let me think. Oh, yeah. Once upon a time, a red flower went on an adventure outside Kitty Fairy's garden. They journeyed to the ocean and collected seashells. Oh, and if you listened to the seashells, you could hear the waves of the ocean. The end.
Whoa, that's a paw-rific story. Now, who am I going to tell it to? Ooh, I know. Cakey is baking in the kitchen. I'll go tell him. Hi, Cakey. You want to play a game?
Yes, I just finished baking these muffins.
It's the telephone game.
Oh, yes, the telephone game Kitty Fairy was telling me about. Yay! Please tell me the story, Pandy.
Once upon a time, there was a yellow flower who wanted to go to the ocean. So they packed up all their snackies in their packy. They liked to eat pickles. They went to the sea and collected seashells. The seashells play the sound of the ocean in them. And that's it. The end. Now you should go tell Cat Rat. See you later.
All right.
Did somebody say my name?
Oh, hi, Cat Rat. It's a story Kitty Fairy told us to pass down.
All right, let's hear it.
Once upon a time, there was a pink flower who ate pickles. They took a green smoothie out of their packy and slurped it. They finally made it to the ocean and collected seashells that played the sound of the ocean. The end.
That's it?
That's it. Meerkat is next. Once you tell her, come meet us in Kitty Fairy's Fairy Garden.
You got it. It's story time, Cat Rat style. Okay. Once upon a time, there was a purple flower who drank a pickle smoothie as they journeyed to the ocean to collect seashells. They rode on a pirate ship to reach all the beaches to find all the shells. But along the way, a giant thunderstorm hit. They weathered the storm and safely made it back home with all their seashells. The end!
What a stormy adventure!
That's the story, word for word. Find Pillow Cat, tell her the story, and then meet us in the fairy garden for the big finale.
Great! Pillow Cat loves telling stories! And then they rode on a pirate ship to visit all the beaches to find all the shells. But along the way, a giant thunderstorm hit.
Is that the whole story?
There is one more thing, actually. The flower weathered the storm with the help of singing mermaids, who later gifted a treasure chest full of seashells that if you put them up to your ear, you can hear the ocean. And that's the end.
That's a lot of story to remember.
Cat Rat said everyone was waiting in the garden to hear the final story.
I'll try and remember everything until we get there.
There they are!
Hey!
Hello!
Hey, guys!
Hello, Cat. What's the final story?
It's a good one. Once upon a time, there was an orange flower who drank a pickle smoothie as they journeyed to the ocean to collect seashells. They rode on a pirate ship to land on all the beaches to find all the seashells. But along the way, a giant thunderstorm hits. The flower weathered the storm with the help of singing mermaids who later gifted them a treasure chest full of seashells. That if you put the seashells up to your ear, you can hear seagulls.
The end! Leaping lilies, what a wonderful story!
It's different, but it turned out great.
Every story needs pirates!
I don't see it in here.
Whee! Hi, Gabby and Pandy. What are you looking for?
Gabby can't find her kitty camera.
Oh, what's that? It's a picture of Cat Rat. He must have my camera.
That looks like the craft room.
Maybe Cat Rat is there.
Let's go look.
Hi, Gabby. Hi, Pandy. Hi, Carlita. I just decorated all these pictures of us together on one page.
Look, there's me.
There's Cat Rat again. But in this picture, he's in a different room. He's next to a blue kitty lamp.
Pillow Cat's bedroom.
To the bedroom.
I'll come too.
Great.
Hi, Pandy.
Hey.
Hello.
Oh, hi there.
Hi, Gabby.
Hi, Pillow Cat. We're looking for my camera, and we think Cat Rat has it because we found two pictures with him taken on it.
Let's look.
Nothing here.
No photos in here.
you see a photo anywhere? Oh, I found the photo! Thanks!
In this photo, Cat Rat is surrounded by bubbles?
He must be in the bathroom!
Hi, Mercat!
Oh, hi there!
Hey!
Shimmering sea scales! Did I forget about a spa party?
We're looking for my camera, and we think Cat Rat has it.
Did Cat Rat leave any photos behind?
I don't know! Let's all look!
No photos in here!
Nothing here.
Did Cat Rat leave a photo in the tub?
Woohoo!
It's right next to the tub!
Ooh, Cat Rat's standing in front of something very colorful.
That's the wallpaper in Keiki's kitchen.
You're right! Okay, team, let's go!
This is going to be so delicious for your music party!
Yes, I can already tell my taste buds are gonna boogie!
Hi, everyone! What a sweet surprise!
Hi, Keiki! Hi, DJ Catnip! We're looking for Gabby's camera, and we think Cat Rat has it. He's left a photo in every room, and this is the last room, so we're close to finding both.
I'll help search.
Cakey's rooting for ya. I'm about to put my cake in this box. Then I'll help out too.
Did Cat Rat leave a photo? Do you see a photo anywhere?
Found something. Here, Gabby.
It's dark. It's hard to tell where Cat Rat is.
Wait a minute! Cat Rat, is that you?
Correct! You found Cat Rat! Ha ha ha! Pretty neat game, huh?
Yeah! We had an amazing time working together to find you.
You can't spell a meowsing without me!
Let's take a photo with all the Gabby Cats! Follow me!
Kitty Fairy! Come join us for our group photo!
Leaping lilies! Here I come!
What is it, Gabby?
Looks like Floyd wanted to be in the picture, too!
Hi, Kitty Fairy!
Hi, Gabby! Hi, Pandy! Are you ready for a flower-rific tea party?
Yes, we're so excited!
Tea!
These pink teacups are so cute! They match the saucers they're on! Oh, but where's the teapot?
I was hoping you'd ask that! The teapot is in here!
Terrific!
But I thought we'd play a tea party game before we drink our tea!
Tea party game? That sounds paw-some!
How do you play?
The teapot will be inside one of the boxes. I'll move the boxes around, and you find the teapot.
Let's give it a go. Will you play with us?
I like your catitude.
Here we go! Woohoo! Okay, which box holds the teapot?
Which one do you think it's in, Pandy? Which box do you think the teapot is in?
I'm going to go with this one.
That one doesn't have the teapot, but it does have our tea party snack, strawberries!
Can I have one now?
Sure.
Where is the teapot, Kitty Fairy?
Right here!
Can we play again?
Of course!
Which box do you think the teapot is in? I think I saw that the box with the teapot landed here.
Found the mint leaves! We'll use them to make our tea! Here's the teapot!
All the boxes get so mixed up! It's hard to tell where the teapot is!
Let's try one more time before we have our tea!
Watch closely with us! We can do it!
Woohoo! Ha ha!
Okay, which box is the teapot in? Is it in the middle box? Pandy, what do you think?
Ooh, middle! Yeah! We found it!
Very amazing! And now it's time for tea!
It's a great party game. Thanks for playing with us.
And what a way to build up an appetite! Who wants a strawberry?
Me! I do!
Me! Flower-rific!
Cheers, everyone!
Cheers, everyone!
Cheers, everyone!
Hey, Gabby! Hey, Pandy! You're here!
Why did you want us to meet here in the playroom?
Because I have a special Cativator musical surprise for you!
Ooh, a surprise? What is it?
Let's go in the Cativator!
Look, music notes!
The music notes light up, and the game is to match the music pattern to move the Cativator. When you get to the music room, we'll have a dance party!
Moving our way down to groove with you!
You know it! Good luck!
Let's play!
There's the music pattern. Green, blue, yellow, yellow. Green, blue, yellow. What comes next?
Yellow? Let's try. You got it right.
Yay!
Next up.
We're on the second floor of the dollhouse. We need to get to the first floor, so we'll have to play the game one more time.
Blue, green, yellow, blue. Oh, I must have missed something.
Let's listen again. You can do it, Pandy.
Ooh, I know it now. Blue, green, yellow.
Do you know what color to press next?
Green! Yeah, paw-bump!
Yeah!
There's the musical duo! Great teamwork!
Wow, everyone's here!
Now it's time for the dance party! It's going to be the Bubbles!
My fairy wings are going to dance!
Then let's get to it! Time to get down with the beats!
I feel that rhythm! Ha-cha!
Yeah! Cat Rat, we're here! Cat Rat?
I don't see him. Do you?
Uh-uh. Hey, what's that?
What's that?
Cat Rat is already here, and he's playing hide-and-seek with us. He wants us to find him and the things in the pictures.
These are photos of Cat Rat, a blue paintbrush, a banana, and Kitty Fairy's watering can. What a fantastic challenge! Let's see if we can find everything.
I like your catitude, Pandy.
Where do you think Cat Rat would hide things?
Do you see a paintbrush, a banana, a watering can, or Cat Rat? Wait, Pandy! These aren't all flowers. That one's a banana.
A banana flower? That's funny.
We found the banana. Now we have to find the blue paintbrush, the watering can, and Cat Rat.
Hey, that looks different. I found the paintbrush.
Great job, Pandy. Two more to go. Do you think Cat Rat is in this tree?
I don't see him.
He's not behind this bush either. Where do you think he could be? Pandy, look!
Paw prints!
Do you see Cat Rat?
Hey, those aren't plants. Those are ears.
We found you, Cat Rat.
I didn't want you to miss me any longer.
Oh, Cat Rat.
Hi, everyone. I need to water my plants soon, and I'm having a hard time finding my watering can. Have you seen it?
It's around.
Cat Rat hid it as part of a game. We'll find it as quick as we can, Kitty Fairy, and get it back to you.
I could just say where it is if you need it now, Kitty Fairy.
That's okay. I'll watch you play the game.
Where might have Cat Rat hidden the watering can?
Getting closer.
Huh? Oh!
Further!
Let's head over here.
Closer! You're so close!
Not there. Ooh, middle!
Leaping lilies! You found it!
Thanks for letting us play with your watering can, Kitty Fairy.
You're welcome! Now I'm off to water my plants and make more garden magic!
That was a great hiding spot, Cat Rat.
Yeah, we found a lot of things in this hide-and-seek game. The banana, the paintbrush, the watering can.
And the most important one, me, the Cat Rat.
Of course. Thanks for playing with us.
Honk, honk.
Hi, Gabby.
Hi, Carlita.
Special delivery. I have a letter for you.
A letter? Ooh, let's read what it says. Gabby, let's play a game. If you find the three surprises in the dollhouse, it will be a feat. Your first surprise is a sweet treat. Good luck, your secret paw pal.
Honk, honk. Good luck finding your paw pal, Gabby.
A sweet treat. I'm going to go check out the kitchen, Carlita.
Enjoy your sweet treat.
Hi, Cakey. I'm here to find the sweet treat.
A secret paw pal left these cupcakes for you.
That is a sweet treat.
There's something on the cupcake tin.
It's another note from my paw pal. Outside in the garden is a flower perfume. Your secret paw pal helped it bloom. What blooms in the garden? Flowers! Let's go see.
Your cupcake will be waiting for you.
Thanks, Cakey. Here it is. This flower smells so good. Kitty Fairy, are you my secret paw pal?
Not me, but I have this note for you.
Another card. Finding the last surprise will be a snap. It's where you cuddle up for a cat-tastic nap. A nap? If I were going to take a nap, it would be in a bed in the bedroom. The last surprise must be there. Bye, Kitty Fairy. Bye, Flower. I'm looking for the last surprise from my secret paw pal. Here it is! It's a poem! Dear paw pal, you're such a great friend. With this surprise, our game comes to an end. I am always here for you, for a hug or a chat. I'm your favorite black and white cat. Black and white cat. And likes to give me hugs. Do you know who it is? I do. It's Pandy Paws.
Hug attack!
Aw, hey, Pandy. You are my secret paw pal.
Yup, you're my best friend, Gabby.
We've been best friends a long time, Candy. Cause whenever we're together,
everything's better.
Hi, DJ Catnip. Hi, Cat Rat.
Hi, Gabby and Pandy. Cat Rat and I are setting up for a concert.
I'm going to play my ukulele.
I have it right here for you, Gabby.
Gabby, do you want to play a game before the concert?
Yes. How about the alphabet game?
Oh, I know that one. You call out things that you see that start with each letter of the alphabet.
That's the game. I'll start.
Yeah.
A is for... apple tree.
And B is for butterfly.
C is for cat rat. That's me.
And then D is for DJ Catnip. You know it.
What could E be?
Here's a clue. You listen with something that begins with E.
Oh, you listen with ears. E is for ears. F is for flowers.
And G is for garden.
H is next. Here's a clue. I have paws, and you have
hands.
I is for instruments.
Hi, friends! I used a little garden magic to make a glow-in-the-dark jar to light up the concert.
Jar. And J is for jar.
K is for kitty fairy.
Yes! What a very amazing game!
Do you see anything that begins with the letter L, Gabby?
Not here, but I think I know something that starts with L in the kitchen.
Hi, Cakey. Hi, Meerkat. Ready for the concert?
Hi, Gabby. Hi, Pandy. Cakey just helped me bake bread.
Loaves of bread. That's our L.
M is for Meerkat.
We're playing the alphabet game.
Twinkling tide pools. Can I play?
Sure. Do you see anything that starts with the letter N?
Here's a clue. It's another part of the body that you smell with. Nose!
And what about the letter O?
I know that one. O is for oven!
P is for me, Pandy!
And Pillow Cat. Let's go pick her up for the concert.
Maybe there are things in the bedroom that begin with Q.
Hello!
Hey!
Hi, everyone. I was just reading a story.
Q is for queen.
And R is for rug. We're playing the alphabet game, Pillow Cat. We can find S in the bathroom.
Oh, I'll join you.
Yay!
Yay!
Yes! S is for spa science. And T is for tub.
The concert is about to start.
Woohoo!
Yay!
Oh, boy!
Only a few letters left in the alphabet game. We're on you!
U is for ukulele, the guitar I play.
Ooh, look at those vines on the stage. V is for vines.
And W is for welcome to the concert, everyone. Wiggly wiggly wig. We're going to play all these instruments, including the xylosofa, because X is for xylosofa.
Oh, this excitement. I need a cat nap.
Pillow Cat's yawning. Y is yawn.
And the letter Z?
I just planted zebra flowers. Z is for zebra flowers.
We did it. We reached the end of the alphabet game.
All right, it's music time.
Woohoo!
Woo-hoo!
Yay!
Spectacular!
Look at the
view! Woohoo! Yay!
Oh. Hi, DJ Catnip. What's the surprise you wanted to tell me and Pandy about?
Are we dancing, singing, and making groovy music?
Maybe, Pandy.
I just finished, DJ Catnip.
Surprise! We made a musical game for you and Pandy to play.
This potion contains a musical mist DJ Catnip and I made together.
Wow, a musical mist.
Fantastic! How does it work?
Sort of like xylosofa.
I misted three different things in the dollhouse. One that is pink, one that is blue, and one that is purple.
And how do we play the game?
You have to touch what has been misted and it will play a song.
Ooh, what songs?
You'll have to find out. That's the game.
Let's give it a go, Pandy. You can help us look too. Come on.
Let's try the kitchen first.
Look at that! Hi, Gabby! Hi, Pandy!
Hi, Cakey! We're looking for an item in the kitchen that plays hidden music.
Can we look around?
Sure! Cakey's rooting for ya!
Fantastic! We're looking for an item that is pink, blue, or purple.
The potion isn't on the pink table legs Hey, that box is purple.
Yes, it is. I'm about to put my pie in it.
Before you do that...
Pandy, you found the purple item misted with the musical mist.
That's a song about yummy treats. Hot cross buns. Hot cross buns. Hot cross buns.
One a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns.
Maybe I'll bake hot cross buns next.
Those sound delicious. Let's go find the other items, Pandy.
You got it. Bye, Kiki. Thank you.
Anytime. See you later.
To the bedroom.
We're looking for an item that is blue or pink.
DJ Catnip said we can find music in here, too. Let's look.
What about this blue book? Not there.
Do you see anything else blue? Oh, this blue kitty lamp. No song. Maybe the item we're looking for isn't blue. Maybe we should be looking for something pink, like the color of this bed.
Aw, a lullaby. That's a pawtastic song for the pink bed to play.
I'm going to make up my own words.
Hush, little Pandy, don't say a word. We are going to roam with a buffalo herd. And if that buffalo herd doesn't play, then you're going to talk to a horsey that neighs. And if that sweet little horsey won't sing, we are going to pull on a yo-yo string.
That is so silly!
We've almost found all the hidden songs. The purple box played hot cross buns. The pink bed played a lullaby. What color item do we have left to find? The blue item! I wonder what blue item is in the playroom.
That's where DJ Catnip said the last song would be. So let's go check it out.
Yeah! Let's try to find something blue. What do you see? The slide! Yes! Pandy, try touching the slide.
Here we go! Yay! We found it!
Meowsing!
Come slide with me, Gabby!
And let's all sing along to the song, Row, Row, Row Your Boat.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream.
Yay!
Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
You found all three items misted with our music potion.
You did it!
Fantastic!
Thanks for helping us find the music today.
DreamWorks Gabby's Dollhouse.